Wow. I have the filet set.
Makan.
Makan. And add on bagadu. Hello, good morning guys. So somewhere around this place, I'm sure some of you guys who frequent this area will know where I am. I'm around the Boon market now. So today I'll continue on my 2.4 km series where I run 2.4 km around a place and explore any interesting things in the surrounding area. I've done a few videos in the series, so if you are free, go and have a look at my channel. So today I shall run around the very popular Boon wet market, I would say. So let's go. So the reason why I started the car park, because I parked my car here. So shall run around and explore 2.4. Hey wait, I haven't start my watch, yeah. Alright, so which direction should I go? So I see a path leading over here, so let's run towards there and see how it goes now. So now I'm running, so I remove my mask already. Okay, guys, I just dropped my mask. Arriving at this road, which I don't know which road, so let's continue the road. So opposite here, there are some shops and playgrounds. These are some of the places right, where I rarely get mentioned because it's on the outskirts of a popular place. So for myself, I hope to visit all this quieter place. So while being stuck at this traffic light, right, I also want to show there's all these wonderful gifts sponsored by Singapore Kindness Movement. So if anyone called to me today, as usual, okay, anyone, I'll just give out the gift to them. Oh gosh, guys, I just spotted a very old school playground over there, not your traditional one. So let's go and take a look. Oh man, nowadays is very rarely you have playground made of marble. Now this is all squishy, softy, and this one is very, very unique. So the one with a clock hand, and see, there's really literally hand on the slide. So normally if you're not staying here, most probably you will have missed out this wonderful, so beautiful playground. So I'm going to take a few photos. Alright, now after playing, time to go explore around all these mini shops. So for people who are not really familiar with Singapore, so for our country, we have a lot of all these type of mini shops under the place where people live, which is called the HDB block. So the mini mart over here. So nowadays, especially with the major rise of major supermarket, these type of mini marts are starting to be going into extinct, but still quite a handful left, but not as much as it was in the past. Okay, a bread shop. Oh man, just another few centimeters away, there's another mark over here. Very, very traditional. 看看一下吗? Yeah. 我跑过这边,进来拍拍东西, 做video的。 很久没有看过这种旧旧的店了, 现在越来越少了。
没问题啊。
你在那边做很多年两个?
这边从start到现在75年到现在。75年这间店? 你看哥几岁?
哥80多吧。
厉害。
是不是? 80 plus 啊?
83。
哇, 你看起来很年轻哦。 哇, 很多店都顶不住, 你怎么顶住的?
80多岁老爸死了,
就是自己拼。哇,
哥厉害耶。
不是厉害啦, 你看起来又很年轻, 你头发还比我黑, 你懂不懂? 我的头发都掉到完，你看我要戴帽子，是因为我没有头发了。全部都 supermarket 很显哦，没有那种人情味哦，现在，对不对？ 好 ，thank you
哥，好，不打扰你哦，谢谢。谢谢。
And after a few steps away, okay, there's another clinic, but a few steps away yet another provision shop. So we have a number of provision shops over here. I just realized there's another row of shops here. Oh gosh, coffee shop here. So if I haven't stopped, if I always keep going to the same place, Boon market over and over again, I will not be able to explore the outskirts of so many wonderful... Wow, a barber! And this traditional thingy is something that we haven't seen for a long, long time. Sonsai soup. Wow. Hi, hi. Exploring. Now, you know, pandemic, no one nowhere can go, so we explore everywhere in Singapore. Yeah, what's your name, brother?
Michael.
Hello, Michael. And you?
Jason.
Hello, Jason. And this shop, what is going to be this shop?
This shop is...
So now, in future?
Last time is the minimart.
Last time is the minimart. Hey, crazy, there are 3 minimarts there already.
No, last time is the minimart. It's the biggest minimart in
okay.
Singapore.
Okay.
But because of the backup fee, they own the supplier fridge. Never pay back.
You all stay here for a long, long time. Know all this story already.
He's the local tabloid.
Oh, my name is Runner Kao. You can search for me on YouTube. So I do TikTok, I do YouTube, Instagram also.
A lot of subscribers.
For TikTok got 100,000. Yeah. For YouTube got 6,000. Take care. So many type of different gods over here in this shop. And yeah, beside it is a salon that they mentioned that this is actually the owner of this. In the middle of it, a mini bubble tea shop. And yeah, one more bubble shop. So many. Hi. Keep on running. Literally, I stopped quite for quite some time. I think this 2.4 will also take a long time to finish. So for myself, when I go, I just go. I don't really follow any sense of direction. This might eventually leads me to nowhere. But this can also give me some bonuses, like the stretch of shops over there that I've never been to. That they say the Hokkien Mee is very nice. Maybe can go and try later. Oh god, I accidentally paused the watch. That's a huge piece of land, which is a luxury, especially for a place in Singapore. Huge piece of land. Overviewing some very, very nice little buildings all over the place. Wow. Okay, time to take off my mask a little bit. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the Jurong Fire Station. I just realized. I think I've been here once before, bringing my child for some activity. They have a weekly activity, I think, regularly on Sunday. And that temple over there certainly look quite Instagrammable. I'd love to go and have a look. It's a very, very hot, sunny afternoon. To be expected, because now it's around 10 a.m. These really, really nice people always work under the hot sun, doing their best for our country. Oh man, look at the number of layering. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all the way to the top. Wow. Hi. Hot.
Yes, sir.
Can I say something to you?
Yes, sir.
Can I say something to you? What's your name?
Brush Ramon Kumar.
Brush?
Roy Shapon Kumar.
Oh, Roy, sorry, I'm not good at pronouncing.
Roy? Shapon Kumar.
Roy Shokon Kuma.
Yeah.
Okay, can I say one thing to you?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. I want to say thank you.
Okay, yes, sir.
YouTube video. I always do video like these beautiful places, all this. So I love to meet wonderful people like you. Thank you for helping build our country. Thank you. People are so nice. I lost my mask and they offered me one mask. Okay, for free. I wanted to buy but they said no need. For those that are not really familiar with Buddhist culture and tradition, this is the box whereby we burn the offerings to our ancestors. I'm considered a Buddhist but not really a devoted one. I, on occasion, I'll accompany my mom to all these temples to make some offerings to all the wonderful gods who have blessed us with so much love. Normally, I'll ask for permission when going to these type of places, religious places. Whoa. Okay, these are from the outside, people doing their offerings. And I really love the design of this nice dragon. Look at the number of layers of golden dragon inside. Wow. Okay, let's place my camera here and take some selfies. Taking some wonderful selfies here. Really, really, truly one of the most Instagrammable spots. Time to leave this place behind and run back around the area. Now it's around close to 1 kilometer down. So everyone is wearing a mask. Welcome to Boon Lay. Me too. Oh god, there's a 7-Eleven over there. See, when you're running along this type of streets, right? A 7-Eleven is a really a happy find. Oh man, that's a really mini 7-Eleven. Yeah. Oh. Oh, Okay, interesting. It's still your regular. If anyone who's not familiar with 7-Eleven Singapore, this is how 7-Eleven looks like in Singapore. Your regular hot water, regular oven. Oh man, there's a lemon puff ice cream over here. That's so cute. Oh, I long time never eat 7-Eleven ice cream already. Maybe let's go and give it a go. And Slurpee! No, the ice cream.
Ice cream has the maintenance problem.
Oh, okay, okay. So cannot eat?
Cannot, actually cannot operate also.
Oh, cannot operate. Yeah. Oh, I still got electricity on this. Because I'm doing a video, I thought then I can do a video on this. Cannot lah. Okay, okay. Oh man, that's a downer, but yeah. Good, save on sugar, save on calories. So yeah, this is 7-Eleven for you in Singapore. But I also heard the news that Mr. Softy, because of the pandemic, a lot of Mr. Softy has closed down because of the difficulty in maintenance. And also because of the pandemic, it's not really easy to allow people to self-serve during this period. Time to go back to the main road. Just like what you get in regular HDB estates, there are all these exercise corners. So maybe I do a few chin-up here. Wow, look at them go. There's even a girl fighting. Oh. So yeah. Oh, really will be rewarding when I go back to eat. Oh, it's very very hot. Thankfully, I'm just running a 2.4 and not really a 5 to 10 kilometers at this time. These are bicycle stands, right? I love this type of bicycle stand. It's because you can go all the way up and reduce the chances of the bicycle being stolen. Hello. Can I ask you something? No, I just want to look at how this thing works. Every time I see this one, very interesting. Can I press one time? Okay. I always wanted to try. Like that, I can blow. Okay, okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Always are very interesting rewards to be able to try out things I don't dare to try in the past. For myself, I'm an extreme introvert, so for me to be able to come out and talk to people is really quite rare because it drains a lot of my energy. So at least I'll do YouTube and doing TikTok, give me a motivation to be able to do that more often. So close to 2.3 already, so fast man, time flies. Oh, it's straight there. The colourful buildings. It's a Boon market. Can't really tell from far. Yes, guys, time to enjoy my rewards. And I overran a little bit. It's already 2.5, 2.6 already. Yes, woohoo! Time to go in. So just now I went in to use the loo, okay, which need 20 cents, but I owe the person money. So now time to give back. Thank you. So as we go in, so there's the vibe and feel of Boon Lay Market for you. So for those people that have not been to this place for a long, long time, especially for people staying in the inn, still quite sort of busy, I would say. Oh man, there's also whole row of mahjong being sold here, something that I don't really see. 我记得以前外面很多麻将的牌倒了啊。我们这边有三间大庙，现在剩到我们一间。对了，以前很多的哦，麻将。只有你们坚持下去啊。因为我们自己户口自己卖了，然后还可以生存下去。像你们这种店哦，要拍的人家喜欢，人家才会来嘛，对不对？没有没有人懂，你们在里面哦，只有住在本地人懂，没有人懂，外面的人就不懂。对。通常，为什么有黑色的？
黑的很少人买黑的哦，少，比较少哈，都是人家拿来拜拜，
哦拜拜，我帮你推销，连多一点人懂，你生意就好了哈。对啊。So there's even Domino's mahjong. Oh man, this is a real bonus, man. So many type of different mahjong.
没有啊，就是他们的order。哦，你放上网给人家
order 哈，你自己做的哈？不是，别人。有人跟你做的哈。嗯。下次来找你哦。谢谢你哦，谢谢。 Okay, very very interesting. Nowadays, even mahjong you have to go online. If not, not be able to get a lot of exposure. Auntie also say mahjong nowadays because of pandemic, a lot of people stay at home, so mahjong business seems to be picking up at the moment. Oh, lots of shoes, lots of fruits. Yeah, the one particular thing that I realized about this market, right, there a lot of fruits, a lot of competition here and there. After my food, most likely I'll go for some fruit, cut fruit also, cut fruit, pack fruit, regular fruit. More mud. Open area. And more fruit stores over here. Look at the amount of variety of fruit stores all over the place. Enormous, man. And there's even level 2. Okay, which I don't know whether I should go. Should I go up? Okay, let's go and explore level 2. Okay, even more stores. Oh, NTUC is here. No wonder lah. At least we'll still pull some people up to level 2 because of the supermarket here. Can you believe it? I didn't realize Mr. D. There's a Mr. D. I want a major Malaysia chain, which I saw mostly in shopping center, is now open over here. I didn't realize Mr. DIY. So if you guys are looking for Mr. DIY, a very huge one, Boon Lay, that's a Mr. DIY, which they sell a lot of very, very affordable stuff. Yeah. Oh man, look at that. What is this? What is this? Oh god, this is so beautiful. Most likely you can do a TikTok video on this already. Oh god, most likely I'll pause and do a TikTok video on this. Look at this shop, hidden in nestled in the hidden corners of Boon Lay. I can't help myself but to go in. Wait, I'm going to scan. Wow. Man, I'm amazed of how enormous this shop looks. Really, really huge. This is like wow. This is large, man. Oh my god. I think probably I have never seen such a big, huge UFO catcher shop before in Singapore, at least. Give it a go, to see if you can even catch your iPhone. Good luck, everyone. Good luck. Alright guys, finally this place, and here we come to this very huge pet shop called Super Pets. So there's a trailer shop here, okay, in the corner. Now time to go down. Oh, there's an escalator over here. I came from the stairs, I didn't know there's an escalator.
So now it's time to go and queue up for my power nasi lemak, which I've been craving since morning.
So the food market is just across the road here.
For now, to wear this mask is because my the other mask has gone all so wet. Until both pain. And man,
and the queue stretch all the way from here, all the way there. Most likely I'll buy this soya bean first.
The Boon Lay soya bean store that I frequent, always a lot of people.
Hello, 我要一个少糖的, 冷的. I don't think I can queue up today, but let's go and have a look. Even if I don't eat, I'll show you how enormous this power nasi lemak is. And yeah, the queue is until here.
Misunderstood, that particular queue is actually for this food store, Muhammad Ismail food store. I had never eaten this store before. Probably time to go and try next time when the queue is not so long. But now, focus is on this. Boon Lay power nasi lemak. Oh, still queuing. Take a sip.
I can have the filet set. Makan. And add on bagedu.
$4.
There you go.
Okay, time to dine in. So these are some of my TikTok followers, and okay, tell the camera what's your name.
My name is Shina.
Shina, hello Shina. Best move in the mouth. The rest of the stuff, I didn't eat the chicken wing today because I already had chicken wing recently. So rest of the nine things are all not bad. I always say nasi lemak, the important thing is always the rice. If the rice is good, you win already. You win half the battle already. Hello.
Are you from Singapore?
Yeah, I'm Rana Kao.
Who is Singapore?
Hi, these are my followers.
So what's your name?
I'm
Min Han. This is Min Han, and you are?
Lakshan.
Okay, so can you all help me to say one thing? Two words. Stop cyberbullying. 1, 2, 3.
Stop cyberbullying.
Yes, thank you guys. Thank you. Okay, take care. Bye bye.
Bye.
So, yeah, with the completion of my meal, so really, really thank you guys for coming on this 2.4 kilometer run around the Boon Lay Market together with me. I will continue to do this 2.4 series. If you have any suggestion on where I should run a 2.4 around a particular place, please feel free to put your comments in the description below. Follow me on IG, and if you like today's video, give me a thumbs up, and remember to subscribe to this channel for more awesome running related content. So yeah, I'll say goodbye, and remember, stay safe, stay strong, and keep on running. Woohoo!